What up? It's the Trooper. Got some Sunday picnic action in front of the damn Bellagio fountains. Why not? Decided to check and see if I had any comps at Bellagio Poker Room. $36 just sitting there chilling, waiting for me to use it. Remember the $19 burger that is severely overpriced at Snacks? It's now $21. That's right. It's not enough that it went up from like 16 to 19. Now it's gone up to 21. Where does it end? When does it stop? Look at this guy with a stroller. It says don't walk. Just walks right out in front of traffic. Strollers, babies, all that shit. It's ridiculous. What is the world coming to? I think that should be a felony. I honestly think it should be a felony charge. Funny enough, there's no kid in the stroller. To which I say, sir, run out in front of traffic as much as you like. And see, that's why you don't walk when it says don't walk, because you don't realize that three freaking turning lanes of traffic are about to start going at any minute. That's why those people had to shuffle out of the way. And while we're at it, I didn't get the camera on quick enough, but the light was green. It said don't walk, and a dude was sitting at the red light. As soon as it changed to walk, he started to go. I'm talking about in a car. So it's not just pedos. That doesn't sound right. Not just pedestrians. But drivers, they all suck. I mean, is it what's that shit called? Electric crazy carnival? Oh, please let me get to Aria Poker Room before I'm either killed or kill somebody. Those two things are like more likely than usual today. And I just had a burger. And it wasn't bad. This ought to help me make it there alive. Saw the new little shit just outside the Crystal's door. That new shit that's about to open. What is it even called? I don't know. But looks pretty cool. Haven't been able to see behind the wall until today. At least I haven't. By the way, this Americano from Cosmo is damn good. I think what happened is somebody saw my video. Somebody at the Cosmo Starbucks saw my video, and now the Target Starbucks and the Cosmo Starbucks are fighting. I mean, they're on the mat, grappling for my favor. No? Probably not, but it's pretty good. Alright, after a few good hours of afternoon poker, early day poker at Aria, I find myself right back where we started the day, Bellagio. I win $252 today. That is in for $300, out for $552. Daytime poker, I'm telling you. I think I'm on to something. When I first sat down in the game today, I thought to myself, looky, looky here. We have a bit of a pissing contest on our hands. But it actually turned out to be pretty friendly. There was indeed action, and it was enjoyable. The most enjoyable part, racking up more than I started with. Moments before sunset, cracking open a cranberry orange sparkly pop. Such a tough race. Still a tough race to this day. Margarita versus cranberry. Trooper, what's your favorite? I love them all. Margarita versus cranberry. That's the race for first place. I know that rhymes. I almost forgot that I have $10 free play at Westgate that will be expiring, I think, at midnight. Not only do I have the $10, but I also have whatever comps I may have earned on Trooper Thursday that I usually convert to free play because I'm platinum and I get a 20% discount on all the food and coffee and stuff there. You know what we gotta do. We gotta go over there and run the free play. I'll tell you what we'll do. You wanna tag along? Check out the free play. Stay tuned. For everyone else, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. We have got a cold breeze going out here. It is a cold breeze. It's actually 56 degrees and it's a cold breeze, but also the sun is almost down, so what's the rest? Did I say my shit? Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Yes, I did. I'll see you next time. Let's go play the free play. We'll be right back.